everybody. I'm Larissa Hall, the executive director and founder of Tap of Fever Studios. Our adventure began on April 1st, 2008. Yes, it was April Fool's Day, but it's no joke. We are celebrating 10 years of dancing. I'm so excited that you've joined us, and this video you're about to see is going to show you a little bit about our history. Hope you enjoy.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way, can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder now, can you hear it echoing? My hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling,
someone once said dance is the hidden language of the soul. No matter if you've worn tap shoes for decades,
girls, eyes on me,
or if you're still just trying to stay on your little tap feet,
grab the bar.
Dance can be a life changer.
Anyone can dance if given the chance.
All the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough, never be enough for me.
Happy 10th anniversary!
All the stars we steal from the night sky.